Chanticleer began to flap his wings, so ravished was he by the flattery. He stood high on his toes, stretching his neck and closing his eyes, and began to crow. The fox seized Chanticleer by the throat and bore him on his back. Shrieked.